It's good wood. Find it come down to the line seen here. Basically, what I'm going to do with this is get a quarter-inch chisel.
My wood hand goes to the back of the chisel
and form a grass. You can see the muscle there.
Grass being holding the chisel with your right hand.
And my left hand will hold this flat and it goes down on the chisel and grass. This is a slow-mo.
Yeah. And that's step two.
And that's step two to get your right hand. So basically, now what I'm going to do is just that chisel. Now, some people say to chisel in a good smooth fashion, taking even strokes. I disagree. What you should do is call the shovel method. You come in at a steep angle and you start taking digging out lumps, as you can see here. Just digging out a few lumps and just pass that on and you're just blowing away. And basically, that's now done. Using the shovel method, you get a very uneven line. That's what you want. And then I'm going to take my tin, and as you can see here, it fits in perfect to the joint. And that's your massive tin joint.